Easy Am not going Pikachu. No double Pikachu, guys. Sorry for all of you at home that wanted to see Easy Am Pikachu.
Unfortunate. That'd be nice to see, but it's okay. We'll be
no Pika power.
Alright, so we're in this.
Alright, Town and City. Yeah, this I feel like this stage actually benefits Pikachu and Bowser Jr. more than it does Yoshi and Sheik. Because Gash,
and just like that. Oh, tech. Oh,
that's it. Yeah, no, his jump was gone.
His jump was already gone.
So. I am already predicting that Isam's going to switch back to Pikachu. I am predicting that right now.
Yeah, with a start like that.
Oh my goodness.
That would definitely
good
lower my morale. Great. Isam wanted the up smash, but not pulling it off against Jacob. Jacob with a good awareness, good evasive maneuvers, getting around that.
Okay. Good air dodge, yeah. Getting out of that.
To be able to retaliate.
Oh, but the bouncing fish is going
to
take the stock.
Oh,
Yeah, he was about to just combo him probably off stage.
Oh, yeah, Zero definitely is aware that he keeps laying out his bouncing fish.
Oh,
the wind box.
Wow, and red team is down in this game.
What a change of momentum.
I think it was the friendly just now that like destroyed their synergy. They're not feeling friendly towards each other after that friendly.
After that one stock stock take from Zero.
And Isam just keeps getting gimped is really the thing that's
Can we acknowledge Ludwig is sitting at 191%?
All right, they got a little bit more patient. They're playing a little bit slower now, setting the pace of the match. And that's really helped them out a lot because they were able to take those two stocks really quickly. Yeah,
you're right. So gain their composure, you know, get back into focusing for the match. Actually interrupting.
That was actually a good save because Pikachu may have died on Town and City. He's light, and that up smash is crazy. So
in a low top ceiling.
Yeah, that down air is actually really hard to punish out of shield. So.
Isam trying to go for the save so that Bashu doesn't get any more stream hits on Zero, but actually gets caught with the bear as well. Visor Grip playing very well in this match. So far, though, he's getting hit by all these.
Good F smash.
Alright, so we have a share stock. Now, both blue team members sitting at one
stock.
Yeah,
now they're in a precarious situation.
If Jacob could have gotten rid of Sam right there, it would have made his team a lot different.
Up smash out of shield. That's going to take it. And now both teams sitting on a fresh stock and a very stale one. Oh, he got the jab block, but he just did not follow up correctly. I think he just kind of choked back there. Oh, the upbeat is going to take it. And now Zero has a lot of work to do to bring this back.
Yeah, definitely considering the fact that Jacob's only at 35%. He still has a whole stock ahead of him. And Visor should be providing a lot of extra
coverage.
Good
catch from Jacob.
Catching his own teammate. Zero not doing that bad, but he is getting caught by a lot of team combos here.
Alright, good spin out. Good side B spin out there. Is that it? He misses the follow up.
A little bit off, but. Now Zero is at 104% with Jacob. He was sitting only in the 30s not quite too long ago.
Oh, accidentally hitting his partner. Every percent matters right now. Okay.
Yeah, Zero getting
this conversion.
The game. He just needs to take one stock here and this could be just like that, an even game.
Alright. And not gonna be it.
Would that be stock? No.
Okay. Good DI though.
Good DI there, yeah.
Okay, they had the coverage, just a little bit mistiming.
Ooh, a risky up B, but
yeah, that was very risky. That should have been it, but yeah. Bashgrip dropping his shield a little bit early. That tends to happen a lot.
Oh my god.
Okay, good up tilt.
So yeah, Zero still hanging on. Slowly backing up percentage.
Goes for the forward tilt. No dice.
Oh my god.
Not going to be it.
He wants to stock. He wants it.
Good one.
Off stage. I believe that was a nair.
Very good.
Believe that was a nair?
I'm pretty sure that was a nair, yes.
Yeah. Good catch by Jacob, catching him off stage to get the stock off.
All right. Yeah.
Oh, wow. That was head. Wow. So hanging on for sure.
Yeah, night, blue team taking game one. This is hype.
He was slowly putting up percent, and he did it really well.
So ESAM going back to Pikachu after those gimps. After those gimps, he is not going to take any chances. He knows this.
Alrighty, so we have a character switch coming from ESAM. Yeah, it didn't look so pretty when he used Yoshi, so we shouldn't be expecting this here. And just like that, both teams going in, Pikachu.
Okay.
A little bit of a Pikachu and Ditto coming from the left side of the stage. That's really nice to watch. Back and forth aggression coming in from them. Oh! Good awareness with that Thunderbolt. Oh, unfortunately, that upbeat actually hits his own teammate.
Yeah. And that was bad DI, but he's going to live because he wasn't at too high a percent. That was a miss input.
Yeah, and these.
Okay, up smash, up smash. Good bouncing fish.
All these side
that was cute. That was cute.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Get to the forward smash.
The offstage.
This Pikachu Ditto is actually hilarious.
I was about to say this offstage.
This is super cute.
Coming in from
it's
both
super
Pikachu's
cute.
Is really hype. Going back and forth.
Okay, down throw. Okay, down B's to get out of the combo.
Yeah, so far, red team with the lead. ESAM is at 130%, but he is holding on to his stock, trying to create as much extra credit as possible. Actually gets caught with the up B from Vice Grip.
Oh, he went for it all. I think that was a little risky. An up air might have even done it there with the amount of rage he had. Okay.
Oh.
And red team just gonna hold stage control. Okay, good combo
catch.
There.
Catch
up throw to down B.
He actually wanted that up smash sweet spot from the ledge, but cannot catch his vice grip side B.
All right, bears vice grip all the way off stage. Makes it back on, but gets caught immediately. All right, good down B catch from Jacob. No kill confirmed.
Zero. Oh, good tech.
Good. Yeah, excellent tech.
Yeah, still hanging on to all three of his stocks.
Oh, accidentally kills his partner with the up smash there. That's unfortunate.
Trying to catch Zero.
Yeah. Can't fish too much, and I'm really surprised that up air didn't kill, but that was excellent DI.
Oh, from the ledge.
He's
tech. The bear, but yeah.
Zero still has not lost his stock. Excellent job. With this DI and these techs on the stage. He's going to be living to like 200 if they keep going for the same.
Yeah, it's not looking so great for blue team. They're struggling a lot to get the stock over. That might be a good punish.
That's it.
Yeah.
All right.
I was going to say, if a stock did not disappear at that moment.
Zero finally losing his first stock.
Yeah, red team with a percent lead here.
Okay.
Oh,
all right. And Vice Grip now finding himself 4 stocks to 1 in this 2v1. I can't see this going very well for Bowser Jr.
Yeah, RIP blue team, unfortunately.
Zero knew. He's played enough Bowser Juniors to know. Hold your shield.
Oh,
if they...
team combos. Let's get it.
Like I know that, the feeling. 80%. I know the feeling. That reminded me so much of yesterday. Not yesterday, but yeah.
Oh.
Team combos. They're real.
And this red team is all over the place.
Yeah,
really
he just can't make it back on the stage.
Really dominant performance from Red Team. Good catch from Vice Grip, but I'm pretty sure he will get punished for that.
Oh. Excellent, excellent bouncing fish.
Oh! You seen the cannon come out of nowhere.
That's not it?
Okay. Very surprised.
He upbeat and then air dodge.
Whoa, what's going on?
No punish.
Yeah, that was a little
That's it. All right. That was pretty weird. That was the risky business.
Yeah, that was Flaky coming from Vice Grip. He didn't get punished at all, but
At that point, he was just he wanted anything he could get.
Yeah.
It was going to be a really tough road coming back, and he was already at 170-ish. So, but good stuff from both teams in that game. We're going to game three, though. Game three.
Game three. So far.
Jacob and Vice Grip going to game three against Zero and Esam. That's some good stuff.
Yeah, sadly, we didn't see too much of a really strong performance from Blue Team. But Ryu switch. Jacob going Ryu.
That Pikachu switch really helped out Esam. He didn't get gimped at all, obviously. And now this Ryu switch may be pivotal. Jacob is working on his Ryu, and it is getting there. The kill confirms are real with Ryu, so.
Yeah, let's see how this character switch for Jacob is gonna help him out in the long run. This is a game point here, the last match, to see which team is gonna take it.
Okay, Vice Grip accidentally comboing his partner.
Strong percent build from Zero on Vice Grip. Vice Grip having a lot of trouble.
Oh, accidentally gets his partner there.
Yeah, I feel like Jacob was going for the save, but accidentally hits him with
my
the
bear. Goodness. What a combo.
Yeah, just like that, Vice Grip losing the stock. Look at the percent that Red Team has right now compared to where Blue Team is at.
Yeah.
They're completely controlling the pace of this game, and Blue Team's having a very difficult time going in.
You have to realize that Zero and Esam have faced very strong Ryus. And if you're not absolutely on point with Ryu, you may not be able to do much against players of this caliber. So getting those confirms is not easy to do. You need it's a punish. It's not an approach. So Esam and Zero are not going to leave themselves open to cheese. They're not. I haven't seen them get cheese much by like the Grand Theft Auto combo or anything like that. So,
yeah, Ryu being one of the most technical characters in the game, arguably the most technical, takes a lot of practice and determination to really get good at. So I definitely see what you're saying.
Definitely. But he's living to 208 right now. That's ridiculous.
It's about to acknowledge that. Still, already over 200.
Okay. All right. But it gets paired off the ledge. So. Okay. He gets up tilt to show Ryuken that still didn't kill Zero. Put him a little bit up. I think he was out of the sweet spot, so.
Oh,
I don't
okay.
agree. That wasn't going to kill.
From
he didn't have any rage.
Uh-huh. Oh, he wanted that to show Ryuken. He cannot get it off stage, though. Oh, he tried to save his teammate with a to show Ryuken, looking for the punish. He cannot manage to pull it off. Oh, that has to be a miss.
Yeah,
he
definitely.
Actually, breaks Zero's shield.
On the leg.
Sitting shield a little too long.
Well,
oh, man.
That happens sometimes. Oh, is that it?
Ryu should still be okay. Good tech.
Yeah, he's all right.
Yeah, he's staying off stage.
Wow, that was.
Get back on, but.
That was quite an ordeal to go through, but he made it back on stage. Only to be canceled. With
needles.
Yes.
Back and forth.
Oh, okay.
Hadouken.
Did he mean to do that?
I don't even know. But
we take it, though, so.
We take it.
And he gets needled into Pikachu's down air.
Sure, you can off a down air coming from Jacob. Good damage.
That's a confirm.
Oh, and the shield on Zero right now is really low, but he recovered.
Oh,
the Shushu Ryuken. Whoa, the trades that happened there. Are not trades, but going back and forth.
Oh, Zero's shield broken again.
I don't know.
They tried to set up a team combo, but it just didn't work out.
I don't know if that was the most optimal thing they wanted to go for, but
not
I understand what they were going for. So,
yes.
Yeah, I understand. But yeah, we see two shield breaks from Zero in one match. Whoa, really unusual to see.
Can we talk about how Esam almost died from a Bowser Jr. down air?
Oh my goodness.
Esam has yet to... Wow. Esam is holding the stock
for
a long...
Yeah, this is actually...
I think if he had up thrown, that would have killed.
This is actually a pretty close game. Esam is at 201%,
though. Oh, caught his roll.
And just as I say that, though, Jacob loses his stock. Ludwig, Vice Grip has
very early stock loss. Max Rage Pikachu.
There it is. And that's
all
game.
Right. Good games to both.
That was a great set. Yeah. So it was 2-1, Zero and Esam taking it over Vice Grip and Jacob. That was really awesome. That was really awesome to watch. Zero taking two shield breaks. Oh man, I've never seen that ever.
Yeah, I mean, Ryu's very proficient at breaking shields.